Hi, at ReasonLabs, we provide enterprise-grade protection for all your personal devices. Today, I'm going to guide you on how to connect through a different location using RAV VPN. First, open the RAV VPN application. You'll find the RAV VPN icon either on your desktop, system tray, or by searching for RAV VPN in the search menu bar. First, select a preferred server location. RAV VPN has servers in multiple locations, so you'll have plenty options of locations to connect through. After you have chosen a server location, click on the Connect button to establish a private and secure connection through a new IP. You can now browse the internet securely and anonymously. To verify your connection at any time, you can check the RAV VPN connection status if it's secured in green. It indicates that you are connected to the VPN. Once you have finished using the VPN connection, you can disconnect from the remote server by clicking on the Disconnect button in the RAV VPN software or by disconnecting via the system tray icon. If you have any question regarding this or any other feature, please contact us via the support form on our website, and one of our customer support representatives will be happy to assist. Thank you for watching. Stay cyber safe.